wonderful if Advent came filled with angels and alleluias? Wouldn't it be perfect if we were greeted on these December mornings with a hovering of heavenly hosts, tuning their harps and brushing up on their fa-la-la-la-las? Wouldn't it be incredible if their music filled our waking hours with the promise of peace on earth? And if each Advent night we dreamed of nothing but goodwill? Wouldn't it be ecstatic if we could take those angels shopping, or trim the tree, or have them hold our hands and dance through our houses decorating?